Welcome back to Rated R for Recovery at RatedRForRecovery.com. Reminding everybody that on May 13th, we're going to honor those people that have died, made the ultimate sacrifice with drugs and alcohol. We are hosting an event here at the Freedom Clubhouse, a special edition of Rated R for Recovery. For more information, go to the Rated R for Recovery Facebook page. Once again, that's May 13th. It's a Saturday from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Hopefully, the Sovereign Health people will be attending this event, as we have a whole show kind of centered around them today. And we have the musical portion of our program right now. Please welcome Charles Ewing to the show. All right, Charles, and you have been a resident at Sovereign Health, is that correct?
Yes, sir.
How long you been there?
About 34 days now.
What is the best thing that you've taken away from that experience?
I would have to say finding myself and knowing who I am for the first time. And the community and the staff, the community is just awesome, man. Like, you know, every last one of these guys, I felt like I've known them my whole life. So it's just been a true blessing to know each and every one of them. They've been a big part to me in my life.
Where are you from, Charles?
I'm actually from Detroit, Michigan.
Right. You're a Pistons fan, Lions fan?
All the above.
Tigers, yeah. Okay.
All the above. And matter of fact, Tigers are in first place right now.
That's good for them. Okay. All right. I'm from the world's greatest sports city of Boston, Massachusetts. Okay. So I'm very impressed, Charles, right off the bat. You not only have a cue card holder, but you have cue cards as well. And that's very impressive. So what are you going to do first for us?
I'm going to do a song. Actually, I wrote this song a few days ago, actually. I've already had the words in my head. I just never put them down on paper. And I had got a beat, a piano beat, and it just kind of went along with it. You know, I'm going to do that one first.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the extraordinary music versatility of Charles Ewing.
Oh no, and I don't have to cry. And you don't have to run back to that door. And you don't have to walk back down that pathway, no. For I'm God, I'm God, here for you, my child.
Way to either start your day on in the morning or in. Yeah.